And now? Now comes something completely unexpected, especially since Beethoven stressed that this symphony was more feeling than painting. Now he turns unabashedly pictorial. The silence is broken by the voice of the nightingale, courtesy of the flute, the quail, oboe, and the cuckoo, the clarinet.